forget me? Or are you too scared to tell me that you meant me?
I just want to record you. come out and like clean up the neighborhood, pick up the garbage, like real work?
Well, we do give away sanitizers and masks.
What is the mask for?
Where is the mask from?
Yeah. No, what is it for?
For people who should be out wearing it because of coronavirus.
Like me?
Not necessarily.
Right. So there's viruses all around, right?
Hello, you
voted again?
Yeah.
Thank you for voting. You're actually adorable.
So like right here we have some virus. This is virus.
Hello, you voted yet?
It's bullshit, right?
No,
you know it. You know it's bullshit.
You're entitled to your own opinion, sir. Have a great night.
I just want to know what politicians do for us, except put on a cheap suit and try to get votes. When was the last time you pulled some plastic bags from the trees, pick up some garbage, do something real?
Get some cleaning up in the neighborhood actually after the past few weeks. So, there you go.
A mask with gloves. You should be teaching people that this is just a hoax. Educate people that this is just a hoax.
Give me this plan.
Explain something to me. You have a mask on with a cigarette in your hand. Can you explain that to me?
Get this up
harder.
Jesus Christ. These are supposed to be educated people. This neighborhood. Look at this. So yeah, you were telling me you clean up certain neighborhoods. Which neighborhoods can I go check out that you cleaned up?
It was weeks ago, it was by East 86th Street. But look, if you don't believe in the virus, I don't even really want to speak because I think we just did a different place right.
I don't believe in the virus. I believe it's a hoax.
Okay.
You can have a great night, sir.
Are you a cop? That's what cop says to people when you try to talk.
Nice.
Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir.
You're combating us, and we're just trying to be polite.
Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir.
Have a nice
night. So you're a cop, right?
Yeah, I'm a cop.
Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Anything I can do for you, sir? Have a good day, sir.
Thank you.
recorded yet?
Oh, by the way, I read that Inside Out.
I think it's a great document.
There you go. Have you ever read it?
I've read it many times.
Are you wearing a mask? That's against this.
To keep others safe and to keep myself safe.
That's against this. You couldn't possibly have read that.
Nothing about masks in the Constitution, definitely.
That's why you have to have a higher form of intelligence to be able to interpret it. There were no cars then.
Hello, have you voted yet?
Yeah, no worries, have a great night.
Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir.
Oh,
obviously. Are things better at the hospitals? Are things getting much better at the hospital? When was the worst time?
In April.
April?
Yeah
everyone
like
says so.
Really peaked and then like
have you seen any yourself? Any victims?
Yeah. I was like probably doing this stuff. I see you.
Go take care of yourself.
what's this guy?
Who's this guy? Hello.
He's not very friendly.
Oh, I wouldn't go near.
Have a nice day.